My God, Callum, seriously.
What is he doing?
He's weaving, but he's literally like he almost cut my nose off weaving. Oh my God. If I survive turn one, it'll be a miracle.
About to go green, stay focused.
Good luck.
Hey, luck.
Good luck.
Three, two, one. Oh, it's over. Oh my God, the sky.
Oh my God, he died.
Pure life. Sorry, I saw you could drink better to the start.
No worries.
He was over boosting a bit, I think.
A lot.
He went like 3 wide. Okay, surviving chicane and refine.
Well, there's gotta be a slowdown.
Yeah, keep it careful in the first couple of laps. Next time I should start a bit later so people can't send it.
You're in fourth position.
Good job, Ismail.
I'm alive.
Good job, Loic, out of the slip. Focus.
One of the 1k and MP1 is dead.
Oh yeah. Yeah, the session we have to be very smooth. It's no grip.
Thank you.
track at 38.
Yeah, 38. It's fucking hot.
Humidity is high too.
Okay, my max is already achieved. 25.5, nothing more possible. Focus, traffic ahead.
C'est pas du tout fait exprès, Julien.
Ah, t'inquiète, pas tout de suite.
I can't follow you, Simon. You're too much pace.
It's just, I don't know. Still trying to find breaking points. on Nelly Bennett. Holy shit, this is... Never touch the scrub again. Yeah, but LMP2 traffic is gonna traffic is still gonna be a key here.
Thanks for waiting, Simon. Appreciate it.
Oh, that cost time. Failed to overboost and then got still blocked.
Don't worry, you're still faster.
Yeah, but I tried to overboost to make a nice move, and then it was still not enough, and then I had no boost. P1, LMP1, LMP2 crashed. Oh, it's in red line.
So you passed out of the track. Congrats.
Left side. Clear on the left. Left side.
Like, be careful, there's like a whole back marker, six GTs fighting.
That was tricky.
Yeah, I know, like they went like through white.
I spent almost the whole infield too wide.
Oh my god, that cost me time.
Oh my god, I can't believe. What did I just do?
Just sended it?
I think I murdered somebody. I completely misjudged my breaking point in the bus stop, and I just sent it on like three people in the bus stop, or like two people in the bus stop. It was ridiculous.
GTEs?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh my god, I don't know how I survived that. Definitely gonna have to apologize for that one.
My biggest issue is like hold the car on the track because it's like so slippery and difficult to drive.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Finally out of the traffic.
Yeah, definitely for a couple of laps. Now it's pace time. I'm surprised I'm still on zero incidents points.
I got my first at the entry of the bus stop.
Yeah, I'm scared of the entry, like, slowdown is killing everything there.
Slowdown is more on the exit than the entry.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, temps is going down because of the clouds. Nice.
Ah shit, slow down. Oh shit, still in his draft though. I'll take that.
Nice, he's male, let's go.
I'm fucking blind. Because of the clouds, I struggled to see the apex at the entry of the bus stop.
Oh.
Give me sun, please.
But yeah, it's actually cool. The track is pretty dark. Yeah, it's actually kind of hard to see.
Told you. We have sunglasses, now I need cloud glasses.
Yeah. Yes! 99 deploy, let's go.
93, get fucked.
You just need to see my replay and then you will understand.
God. How much fuel are you guys using?
1.8, one per lap at the moment.
Yeah, average 1.8.
Fucking idiot, dude. This Philip Meyer, I kill him next. Oh my god, man. Sorry, Ismail. But like, I flashed, went on the right, and then he just weaved to the right side, and I nearly got zero incidents with him. Holy shit, he's wanted me to go to the bin. No, Ismail, he had to beep something in the video. Holy shit, this dude scared me.
Christian, man, at least I was fair, don't fucking push forward.
Fuck me. Clear on the right.
This runoff traffic was so bad.
Ugh.
Move it, move it.
Oh, what happened, Ismail?
I just decided to pit.
Oh, okay. Early enough?
Yeah. I'm faster. I think I'm faster than myself, but I just couldn't get past him.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's like Lamar, like slipstreaming. You're like, you know, you can do faster, but you can't really go faster when he's slipstreaming all the time again back.
Yeah. I think I can, anyway, we'll see.
Yeah.
Bus stop feels better anyway, at least.
I was close to the slowdown.
Huh?
I was too close to the slowdown.
Oh my god, this was funny. Unbelievable, these LMP2 guys are so worse in the split. 4.5k and he's blocking. I don't know. This is unbelievable, some of the guys.
Right side.
Clear on the right.
Oh, that's gotta be a slowdown. Oh shit.
Actually, they gained a bit of time on you, Simon.
Yeah, I had 2 GTEs in the chicane. Lost like 2 or 3 seconds there.
Yeah, but you're still faster, so don't worry, I won't catch you.
Like, I don't know, but I am unlucky this race. Like, each traffic is in the fucking chicane. Again, I
but
had
you're
the
hyper
fucking...
pace, so...
Yeah, but...
It doesn't matter.
I mean, it's like Road Atlanta, you don't need good pace when you're, yeah, like all the traffic and stuff like that. like getting blocked by GTEs and stuff like that. Again, traffic in the chicane. This is a nightmare.
Traffic in T1.
Yeah, I had. Nice, is my piece ri-
Just, we'll see.
Traffic in the chicane, let's go.
I'm coming.
Oh my god. Gamble.
Like these leading in GTs are tryharding, like slipstreaming each shit. This
God.
Is insane.
I broke the gap. Jesus Christ. That was lucky.
Where's Marshall, by the way?
He disconnected.
Really?
Yeah.
He probably is like, nah, I'm fucking noob in this car. Nah, just kidding. Oh, Ismail, you have to beep so many things in your video. Okay.
It's alright. I'm getting like 90% a lap.
95, 96, 97, 95, 93. In traffic, most of the time I do a bit more later braking, so I don't gain that much.
Rick.
Right side, clear on the right.
Oh, what an asshole. Lost so much time there. Fuck me.
Oh, the Michael Cingilli changed the team. He's now driving for Leo Racing. I remember him on a different team. Nice.
No, I think it's quite a long time he's at Leo.
I remember him like in this blue, silver striped car. We have an F1 esports driver in the race. Ooh. Mike Romanidis, non-P2.
Do you misunderstand Sangali and Capizzi? Because I remember Capizzi in the...
Oh, yeah,
the
okay,
car.
Yeah.
Capizzi is French.
Okay, yeah, I'm probably... Oh, crash turn one. Oh, damn. Holy shit, I saw it when going on the back straight.
I'm so unlucky with traffic.
Like at the beginning I was complaining about bad traffic, now I have perfect traffic. I mean, slipstream, no traffic in chicane, slipstream on the straights.
And because of this shitty traffic I lost 3 seconds in 2 laps on Ismael.
Oh.
Ismael, can you give me a bit of high rating please? You're only losing 2 by finishing P3.
We'll see.
Ismael need content, so probably just will punt you out.
Yeah.
Like me in this Le Mans video.
Hey, I'm not above that. I need a punt or punt.
I mean, win or bin, you know, and you decided to win. And doesn't matter how, just win.
Holy shit, what's going on?
I missed my braking.
Oh my god. I was scared I was running into something. Hey, wait a minute. You're gonna gain I rating if I pass you or not?
Yes, but I will gain less.
Yeah, Ismail, it's always like when a higher I rating driver is behind you, doesn't matter on how high the SOF is, you will get like a small I rating boost, so he gain even
oh,
more.
Oh no, I know that. I'm just saying, like, he might as well let me pass and we both win. I gain a little bit.
Yeah, because you lose. You lose.
By my calculation, if I win 49 I rating, I can go above 4.1k.
And Ismail is losing I rating actually.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, we can both win here if you just let me go through. And we're both gaining.
Go get it, mate.
So you're gonna make me work for my bread, yeah?
Yes. I mean, let I the fastest dick, driver
don't
win.
Don't worry, but okay, I will defend
okay.
my bread.
Okay, okay.
But I'm scared to fight with Ismail since Le Mans, that where he sent it into the Indy.
That's what Verstappen. Oh no. Okay. That's what Verstappen taught me.
Yeah.
If the people you're racing aren't scared of you, then you know, I might as well be Bottas. Placeholder.
Park traffic in this game.
Oh. And you know, like you are now, like I don't know, like yeah, I'm Lewis Hamilton. I don't want to be Lewis Hamilton. I either would go DNF. I want to have racing.
At least I don't have TMR Coros, so I can complain if you kill me, Snail.
You still got the scent of TMR on you, so it looks like I'm gonna have to.
Oh, guys, remember always, it's my recording. No shit talk, no hate talk. I don't want to have beef. You know, like we race against a different team, maybe kind of the name on Saturday or Sunday. So, wouldn't be that good if you have beef before the race even start. Because like maybe some of them watching your tutorials, Ismail.
There is still video editing.
Exactly.
Yeah. you're gonna have a lot of work to do in the editing, like I also did so much shit talk. Again, remember the video you uploaded in AAL, was it like Hockenheim, where 90% of the race was just beep?
Yeah.
I don't know. This was funny. I can rebuild myself, I'm still on zero incidents. I do this for safety rating, not for I rating. Kappa.
Oh no. Oh no! Hey, what's going on? Dodgy defending here. Dodgy defending.
I mean, guys, please just don't kill you each other. I mean, you triple win start of the week.
No, somebody has
I mean,
to
if it, if it was not you, Ismail, I would have sent it down the inside on one.
No, this guy ahead of me is going to slow me down, bastard. Fuck. Go, 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 go!
I'm just vibing here in the front. Starting to use first gear for extra rotation. Man.
Meng.
Okay guys, come on, let's do it. 2 laps and you have clean air. 2 laps to go.
2 more laps. Oh man, fuel's looking
dodgy. 2 laps,
dodgy.
Yeah.
Ugh.
This is not the last lap, we go for extra lap. And traffic last lap. Last lap, last lap.
Did you smile?
Ah, good race, man.
From a real shit quality to P2, nice one, GG. And GG, Simon, GG for the win.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, we're the unbeatable today.
Yeah, I was surprised, somehow got some nice pace in it. Go straight, guys! Oh, no picture.
Oh.
You have to do a picture.
Well, I didn't know you went straight.
Yeah, I went straight, dude.
The call was a bit
Eastman,
late.
You have the auxiliary on. No, you don't. Yeah, you have. Why are you driving with...
Oh, we
what?
Got a new livery. I didn't realize we had a new livery.
You have a completely messed up livery. It's grey and red and blue. Yeah, we have like official livery. Like, this is the new one we have now. Like, nice. Their team red livery.
Okay.
Or team black.
Okay. Oh man.
What a great
no,
race!
No,
huh?
Okay. Okay. Oh, I knew I was shit there.
Oh, but you guys keep pushing me. Like, to be fair, I really have to say, like, this is my, I would say, like, my favorite or strongest track.
It's definitely one of my worst. It's there with Le Mans.
Yeah, always you have excuses, it's so nice.
Yeah, definitely one of my worst too.
Yeah, no excuses come, yeah, yeah, yeah. Le Mans is my worst, you're clapping everyone. Yeah, this is my worst, you're clapping everyone.
No, see, when I say Le Mans, I actually mean something. Like, obviously chatting shit.
D1.